Thank you. Hi, buddy. Hi. Where's the little guys? Is she gonna be protective?
Yeah, she'll be this little.
Victoria Falls. It is at about 30% of its usual full capacity. Wow, my camera is getting misty, all wet with water. This is Livingston Island, a company from Zambia. Owns a business here and they take tourists, and there's a resort and there's a pool right above the falls. A rainbow in the falls, how pretty. And look how dry this is. This is called Horseshoe Falls. The falls are on the Zimbabwe side. No, sorry. The falls are on the Zambia side. But we see them.
Is the sun. It's called Masimba.
Masimba.
And the one set where the sesab are, it's called Tommy, is the mother.
I
and
see.
The one at the back, it's called Tariro,
I
the
see.
Daughter. So it means this, the one. The difference between these rhinos is just only the lips. These are the grays. And it's called a white rhinoceros or a vide. The black is called a hooked rhinoceros or black rhinoceros. When the Dutch comes, so these are the white rhinoceros.
Nice.
They do not attack other animals.
No, they're just like friends. But the black and white, if they mix, they'll fight. It's a nice picture, man. When you are going to show them the real ones, not the dot.
Yeah, that is the problem with animals. They usually used to get fed.
Yeah.
So the more you give them food, if you don't give them, they're going to say, can you please give me something?
Yes. Sorry guys, I didn't bring any food. Good to know though. Rhino pictures and I'm like, really? This is what they're little houses look like. So beautiful. Oh, I see. I could go slower.
Pretty busy.